For fun and diversion, we have met together. I tell you from Waterford hither we came. Across the big ocean in dark stormy weather, our pockets were light and our hearts were the same. Sad and leaving our Lairland, we're once more on dry land. By the roadside, the tavern, a chance for the spy. And as I was melting me pockets, I felt in for the price of the drink, I was mortally dry. Oh, and we are the vice of such fun and such eloquent drinking and dancing and all other joys. For auction, destruction, diversion, and everything those to compare with the Waterford boys. In the tavern I rolled, and the landlord he stole them good morrow to see and to say, if you please, give me a bed, and then bring me some bread, and a bundle of porter, and a small piece of cheese. My bread and cheese ended, I then condescended to take my debauchery, bade them good night. While under me clothes I was trying to doze, first they stuck in me toes, and then popped their delight. Well, I wasn't long sleeping when I heard something creeping and gnawing and chawing around the bedpost. My breath had suspended, but the noise never ended. Thinks I have the damned blue claws for a ghost. Now to make myself easy, for I felt rather lazy. Well, over me head I again pulled the cloth. Moses would start with the great jack rat, but them leapt from the floor, jump right up to me nose. Oh, then we are the vice of such fun and such eloquent thinking and dancing and all other joyous. Production, destruction, diversion, and everyman those to compare with the Waterford boys. Then I reached for a hobnail and made a pup-pup-tail and wrestled with rats till the clear light of day when the lander came in. Says with a grin, for your supper and bet you 5 shillings to pay. 5 shillings for what? Now don't be disgracing yourself, says I to this rogue, if you please, but I can sleep with these rats. The devil's own face won't charge me 5 shillings for a dry bread and cheese. Whoa, the landlord went railing and lifting and tearing. He jumped through the window and he kicked in the door. He could go no farther, he roared me the roar. These rats, they are rating me up by the score. Sure, they sleep in the stable, they ate from the table. They wrestled me dogs and they've killed all me cats. Through and says I, you give me those 5 shillings and I'll tell you a way to get rid of your rats. Aye, will, and says he, will invite them for supper and dry bread and cheese lay before them, be sure. Never mind if they're willing, but charge them 5 shillings, and devil a rat would you ever see more. Oh, well, we are the vice of the fun and such eloquent thinking and dancing and all other joys. For auction, destruction, diversion, and devil and those to compare with the Waterford boys.